More trains are coming to the Hartford and Shoreline East Lines. The state announces it's bought 60 new commuter rail cars. They say they'll be a significant upgrade from older trains currently in use. The rail cars will have a spacious 2x2 seating configuration and easy access for passengers with wheelchairs. They also have overhead luggage racks, a bike storage area, and reliable Wi-Fi. The trains are expected to be up and running by 2026.